guys, today me and Leah are gonna go to Fort Lauderdale, which is not, I don't think, in Miami. Let's go.
Hey guys, we made it to Miami.
Hey guys, we made it to Miami. And it's right before we're going on the cruise boat. And we're on the beach.
Here we are, we're going on to the boat.
Even the hotel room tour.
Hey guys, we made it onto the boat. And right there is the Carnival Vista, the next boat we want to go on. And right now, we are on the Norwegian Escape. We're on the Norwegian boat, cruise line. If you've ever been on this boat, comment down below what your funnest thing was on this boat. Or if you've ever been on the Carnival Vista, comment your favorite thing. Any boat you've been, any cruise line, any boat, comment what your favorite thing was that you liked when you were on that cruise boat. Hey guys, we made it to Jamaica. Leah's checking out the view. Where are the water slides for this boat?
It doesn't have any.
It doesn't?
Hey guys, we just got to the Grand Cayman. Hey guys, we just got back from the Grand Caymans and we are going to be showing you our room that we are staying in on the boat. You put your key in here, and then you can press makeup room, do not disturb. And then in here is the bathroom that you will be using for throughout your trip. And then in the shower, it has a shampoo bottle thingy where you can push and it will give you what you need from that, and then a body wash. And that's the shower. And then if you're gonna wash your hands, it gives you a hand soap container too. And then there's a mirror. And then this is one of the beds that you could have possibly. It's a king size bed for two people. You will either get a couch that could be transformed into a bed. Here's another towel animal. And you will also get these towels that said Norwegian Cruise Line, or whatever cruise boat you're on, you will get the towel for that cruise line. TV remote, TV right here, so you can watch TV while you're staying in your room. And then right here is like a little area where you can set stuff down on. And then out here is the balcony where you can sit and look out, and there's another boat right there that you could possibly look forward into. And this is the balcony that you can sit on. And what? And that's it for now. And we will show you later on stuff that might need to come in to why you're on a boat or why you're going on a cruise. So that's it for the room tour. Bye. See you next time. Talk about more stuff later in this video. Hey guys, we made it to Great Stirrup Cay. Leah's looking out at the view. And since the water's so low, you have to take a tender boat. And that was the same for the Caymans. But for Jamaica, you were able to just dock. And for Nassau, you're able to just dock. And for heading back, you're able to just dock.
Slow down, Lauren. Just getting some video of the ship.
Thing.